Yo.
Hey.
What's cooking?
Trying to figure this shit out. I'm trying to get it like all under a minute too. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that. I'm making the sample packs. It's the first one I've ever made. Every time I make them, I want to have a special guest. That's you, Kosta. So half of it is drums. The whole idea is that they'll be like if you could teleport Phil Spector and then run his style like through my stereo bus. Everything's super, super wide, right? Like, so,
yeah.
So you can break it up and like make it full mono if you wanted. Everything's double and, oh yeah, it's noisy. It's got like a lot of noise. And a lot of my like favorite guitar pedals and weird fuzzy stuff, like the Dr. No Effects, Native Lung, Lo-Fi, Aftermath, Carbon Copy, and then the tape machine, slowed down, chopped up, pitched around weird, but it's all like timed up. And then, yeah, and then at the end, our boy Nick at Infrasonic, like, cut it all to acetate, and then back in, so it sounds like super rounded and like, kind of finished before you even put it into Pro Tools or Ableton or whatever. The first 10 people to comment a potato can have it. No refunds.
That's already for sure.
Yeah, well, you think so?
I love it.
All right, fuck it.